And again, that's not all. I can adjust its position like this and rotate it, and it freely moves in this new position. And I can even try a new thing. Let's try it for the first time. I can take this disk and put it here. And while it stays here, don't move, I will try to rotate the track. And hopefully, if I did it correctly, it stays suspended.
Created using PowToon.